short video. Upgraded cooling system on a Prime Stag V8. As you can see, water is actually flowing through the expansion bottle, aiding the cooling. And now, what I know what is, the Penlow fan of the engine ever overheating. Cooling system's actually been plumbed straight into the radiator and into the water pump. Buzzers fitted to the expansion bottle. That way then I will always get warned as soon as the level drops.